Hi everybody, today I want to share with you what I feel is an abalone inspired nail, and I want to share with you the polish colors that I have chosen in order to create this look. And here is, if you can see, kind of what it looks like. It's just like a bunch of different shades and hues of purple and silvery golds, black. I just think it's kind of unique and it's really easy to do. So this is the colors that I chose in order to do this. First, I started with a really good base coat, and I like this Orly Bonder because it kind of has like plasticizers in it, which adheres the polish to your nails and keeps your manicure a little more longer lasting. And then next, next I used this black nail polish by Wet n Wild, and I went over all of my nails with two very light coats of this particular color. Now if you have a black polish that adheres really well, then you really only need one, but this is kind of thin, so I needed two light coats. Then I chose to work with this color by OPI, and this is called Meet Me at the Star Fairy. It's a really pretty purple, and I did this on just a few of my nails. And then the next color I used, I went over with another OPI shade, and this one is called, I can't remember offhand. So this one is called Upfront and Personal. Sorry about that. I got my whole hand in there in that frame. But it is called Upfront and Personal. And I chose to use this on a couple of my nails. And then you finish off with a top coat. And the top coat that I was using is another Wet n Wild, just your plain basic top coat. It looks pink, but it's really clear.